Oh, goodness. Run over this thing here. Ooh. Hey, do you guys want these old chains right here? That somebody tossed out? Let me see. Huh?
They're broke.
I can take, can I have them though? Or can I bring my tool over and take the cross chain off?
Whatever. You can take a cross chain off.
Yeah. Yeah. This one here is. Who's that? Him or me? Oh, him? Yeah, I just want the cross chains, dude. Oh, alright, bud. I can use those to, looks like he took the corner too tight and ran over the radiators right here. Popped his two tires on his trailer. Oh, that sucks. He just came out of the shop and he's got to go right back in. And I'm wanting to go into the shop myself. I got to get a flat tire myself. Somebody threw away their airlines here. Are they still? I've had situations where these are still good. Oh no, this one's trashed. Sometimes they, I've seen them throw away the airlines that were still good, but because the pigtail was bad and they're afraid to take this apart and they end up throwing the whole thing away. So if the airlines are good, I'll take them. There's no reason to throw it away. Throw away the pigtail, but keep the airlines. Spares, see? Somebody else's trash is my treasure. More. I think so. Everything else is broken. I'd like to get that one, but I just can't. Too hard. But I'll take these. They always break on me and I use them as spares. Cannibalize off one chain and bring them over to my chains. All right, so let's take a look at these airlines and see if they're any good. I know the pigtail's fudged up. I had to, last year I found one like this. The driver had one bad airline. But the pigtail and the other airline were good, and he threw the whole thing away. All I did was take this off. It's a little bit of labor. Take this off. Walk away with what's good and throw away what's bad, see? the airlines look fine to me. It's just this pigtail got a cut in it. Yeah, I don't see anything wrong with these. It's always good to carry a spare in case you do break yours. You got a spare, you can pop on there. Keep on trucking.